Okay, chat. I am literally bugging right now. I did not know, cause I reacted to Justin Bieber song on Lyric Lemonade. It was like it wasn't really a song. It was just like a little jokey joke joke. I forgot what it was. I forgot what that shit was called. But I forgot to fucking react to the actual music video. I know I'm late as hell, but it is what it is. But we listened to Justin Bieber "Honest" featuring Don Toliver. Now I don't really listen to Justin Bieber like that. I only listened to the nigga when he was like a little singer. You know, that little white boy that, baby, babe. That was my Justin. No homo. Pause. Pause. But before we get to this reaction video, if you're not subbed up to the channel, go ahead, sub up. And, you know what I'm saying, help a brother reach 1K. You know what I'm saying, we so close to him 1K. Just go ahead, sub up for me. And go sub. Go look down in the description. And go sub up to the Twitch channel. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to get to know y'all niggas, bro. Real shit. I'm trying to build a little nice community over there too while we at it. You know what I'm saying? But, yeah, man, let's go ahead and start this reaction video. That's the Justin I know. You stay down and you the baddest. Baddest. Find you in the cut. I copped it. I copped it. Honest. Honest. You kept it real with me from jump. Me from jump. It's 23 when you get dunked on. Splash. I put it in and that's your song. And that's your song. Off top, you the sun in my morning. In my morning. I tried to get away, but it's boring. I ain't gonna lie, him and the kid Laurie need to do a little collab, bro. Real shit, I think that collab would be good. You're my safe haven, I need it all alone. And you're my dime piece, and I can't take less than one. You the one. We not slide past the fact that this ain't no way that actually happened. This, what just happened, bro? Look at this. You the. Ratio 10 to 1. You get spicy. I like that Cajun on you. On occasion, that's your testimony. I like that hazel on you. I look straight in your eyes. Holy matrimony. Honest. You're modest. I like it. I like it. You stay down and you the baddest. Yeah. Find you in the cut. I copped it. Yeah. Honest. You kept it real with me from jump. It's 23 when you get dunked on. Splash. I put it in and that's your song. And that's your song.
Yeah. Honest. Spicy. I like it. FaceTime in the weed. I just might buy. Throw it back on the couch. I just might try.
How much coffee does this nigga have, bro? This nigga has a lot of coffee, bro. This nigga blew like a big portion of his coffee out. Then this nigga keep dancing and coffee keep falling out. He really not even tipping it. That's not even enough. Okay. All right. My bad. I'm sorry. Hey, Justin B. I know you done do this out. This is sneaking geese. For Dad McClain, I'm riding a Jeep. I got in the club with all of my thugs. I'm packing that pistol pee. Better watch your mouth. Gotta pick a side before you jump and leap. I was selling the nickels and dimes and dubs and cracking my sock. It ain't me. But baby, I like it. I'ma pull that double R to your crib just for once. It's 23 when you get done. Me and JB, we smoke skunk. Ooh.
Honest. You're modest. I like it.
Niggas got twins.
You the baddest. Find you in the cut. I copped it. Honest. You kept it real with me from jump. It's 23 when you get dunked on. I put it in and that's your song. Honest.
Niggas got twins, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, I fuck with that song. I ain't even finna hold y'all. Justin Bieber, alright nigga, alright nigga. Let's keep it real though. Justin Bieber has the N-word pass. I'm just saying that. Him and Aiden, only two white boys that I know that can slide with the N-word pass, bro. But yeah, man, appreciate y'all for sliding through to this video. If you're not already subbed up to the channel, go ahead and sub up. Help a brother out, reach 1K. You can sub up to the Twitch too. We built a nice community to fuck with your boy.